Understanding Feelings. How to help child? By listening and asking right questions. Let me express myself with the situation. Child comes crying to her mother. All are throwing thermocol balls at me. So we generally go up to the friends and help the child out. Instead, take this as a little breather and approach the situation differently. Call it a feeling tutorial for a child. So first step, separate situations from feelings. So maybe a parent asks or says, "Why don't you also throw at them?" Now slowly the feelings unfolds. "I did, but they are too fast. They are not listening." At this point, maybe you can give the feeling a name. "Oh, so you are feeling left out." And the tutorial ends for the child. Child may agree or disagree. It will take some time for the child to understand this. Outcomes of the situations may vary. The child may just not want to listen to what you are saying and may want you to work on the situation and be done with it. So, you may have to go to friends, interfere and work on the situation. But listening to child and asking right questions help a parent introduce feelings gradually. Identifying the feelings, separating feelings from the situation is the first step. Situations are mostly not a problem, but feelings are. So no quick fixes by solving situations. Listen and ask right questions.